Just been walking along the beach and we've stumbled across now what looks appear to be the head, which is some giant round head with some sort of beak. It is huge. I've never seen anything like it, and the smell is absolutely disgusting. That's the back of the head there. There's the beak. Obviously it touches to the head there, like that. There is. I'll give you the idea of the size of the head, the size of a football.